welcome to another episode of Skate Line NBD. And what's new?
None. If you this new, shit.
Street League got some hot new picks this year. Normally, we don't give a fuck.
Still though.
Actually, I just gotta confirm, we still don't give a fuck, which is okay, because they can kiss that ass. But they got four new picks. They got Chris Jocelyn, holy shit, Miles Silvers, wake up, Kevin Bradley, pop on him, Kyle Walker, going forever. He's going the distance. Nigga, grind forever.
Grinding.
I remember that shit. It's gonna be hot. I'm not watching that shit, but it's gonna be, like, for the kids that do and still support that, it's gonna be good for them. I'm just saying. Eric Costin just came out with the new ugliest thing ever.
This is atrocious. I threw up, actually, when it loaded on my Instagram. I don't wanna look at that. Okay,
so they took the Mr. Rogers turtleneck, put it on a shoe. Now, when I said turtleneck, it was supposed to be to cover up Matisse's big fake boobies. They're getting bigger, too. It's like somebody got a bike pump. Each post. They're like, hey, we're gonna take a new picture for Instagram. That turtleneck was for her, not Costin's. Oh God, Eric, you did. I know you didn't have shit to do with this. I know all your pictures, you got them saddest face. Like, why the fuck these niggas do this? They got so much money, it's fucking me up. I'm Costin. This week's damn nigga, little Japanese girl goes to a small Asian child. What the fuck? She's like, hey, Propeller 2 is coming soon. AKA the Vans video, holy stoke. Volcom video. Vans, did I say Vans video? Vans? Yeah, a lot of niggas from Vans on the team.
So we get to see these niggas rip again, but in 4K. Porn in 4K is crazy, by the way. You can see the texture of the labia.
Now imagine a tray flip of 4K. Bust. Shane Azer. Now I just see you send a double kink rail, which was pretty decent, a little toe touch, but would never mind that, cause your gangster points went all the way up here when you seemed to broke glass with your shoulder and even look back like she was that one fat girl you took the Red Lobster. She was screaming your name on the block, Shane, Shane.
And you like do that walk where you like put your shoulders up. You know the fuck I'm talking about, niggas.
Azizia, I'ma cut you a break, cause I know you like full Brazilian, only speak Portuguese, but the word you're looking for when they ask you to do something is no. There's a few ways to say it. Mm-mm. Ah, hell nah. Fuck that. No, sir. I would not to like to be a part of your country. What are you doing in this video? See, you're supposed to be in Rihanna's work video. Shake it. Quack, 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 quack. But no. You over here with country music, Stefan Janowski and shit. Look at a damn fool in a song called Snapback. A country song called Snapback. No.
Fingers, you can do this.
Yeah, squeeze them. No. You can do like this, Leticia. No, I don't want to. And it'll be good. This wraps up another episode of Skate Line MED. I hope you enjoy it, but you know what? I got a gift for you. Right here's these two.
Where them rappers be getting they lingo from. Tell me when to go. Tell me when to go. Tell me when to go.